Right, hopefully this thing will open up soon. Okay, you guys have any questions?
Well, it's a public park, so I do wonder why it's being closed when it's a public park. I mean, we're not breaking a law.
The city closed it, and the city can close the park at any time.
Under what grounds? Under what grounds can they just come in and...
The city code says they can.
But we have to still pay taxes, right? I mean, we're paying taxes down. We don't get a refund on the parks we're paying for.
I am not the one to argue with. The one to argue with, if you don't like it, is the mayor or the park steward. No, yeah. I'm just a law enforcement officer, and I've been asked to come here and make sure everyone leaves.
Right, you're the line of enforcement on an order that, quite frankly, is unconstitutional.
Okay, that's something to take up with the mayor and the parks director.
But you're enforcing it right now.
Yeah.
That's your choice, right?
I could enforce it. I could charge people, but I don't want to do that.
Have you done that? Have you done that at any point?
I have not.
Okay,
I don't
do you
want
plan to? If people decide to...
Ma'am, don't get mad at me.
I'm just out here frustrated.
So this
don't
is the
be
deal.
Mad at us. We're just the moms who are paying taxes and frustrated with this whole thing.
He can tell you exactly what you can and can't do. I will tell you, the playground is closed. We told you that. Okay?
No, we're just moms.
We're just trying to protect people here.
Right.
Out in the air with the sun?
Right. Protect us from getting vitamin D and letting our kids play in the sunshine. I mean...
You guys...
It's gone.
Ma'am, I have told you to exit numerous times. This is it. Exit the playground area. Now. Ma'am.
Do it. Record it.
Okay, this is not. Officer, you don't want to do that. Officer, you don't.
You're being detained.
Am I being arrested or detained? Am I arrested or detained? Someone call Idaho Freedom Foundation right now and get them on the phone.
Call now. I'm recording. Someone else call. He is arresting her for being on a public playground. He is arresting her right now. Officer Fiscus, this is your name and badge number. He does not want to give his name or badge number. I asked him three times.